She's been doing this for about 2 years. Well, I'm sorry, 1.5 years because of COVID. All right, so New Orleans has been said to have been mystified and haunted ever since the 1600s, okay? 1682 to be exact, because that's when Father Marquette and Joliet would make their way down the Mississippi River, and some of the French settlements were along the river along with the Native Americans.